Yeah, why is it on me to do that? And you?
Well, because we are the high watermark of of signaling.
He just assumes I don't.
Yeah.
He's right.
It's fine.
It's okay. He still loves you.
Oh, yeah, I've got a bonus tip to everybody bitching about the goddamn snow removal. I drive around the loader, make $200-$300 a day in the old piece of shit. The pivot pin's about to fall out of the old. So sometimes when it gets a little rough at 5 in the morning moving snow, we got to take a break. God forbid we pull over and take a break for 15 minutes. As far as hauling the snow away, sometimes the truck drivers got to do the same thing, even though they sit on their fat ass driving circles all bloody night. But give us a break. We're trying our damnedest. Love you, Rena.
Hey, he's trying his damnedest. I think we kind of said that yesterday after 9.
Yeah.
Just give the plow guys a break. Plow guys, give everyone else a break. Let's just get along. We've been plowing the roads here for a really long time. It's surprising that we're still mad about it.